Hey everyone, welcome back to a new video, and today we're back at it again with Naruto the Boruto Shinobi Striker. And as you can see, we're back at it again with the healing build. It's been a while that I haven't made one, but I gotta be there for my healing users. You know, every time we need something, they always provide. When we're in a team or in a fight, you know, when we need them the most, they are there. So obviously, I had to make a new build just for my healer users out there. So without further ado, let me show you what I got going on. So in the weapon area, we got the Sakura Naginata, the most OP weapon there is. Ninja tool, we're gonna use the healing seal type 2, of course, like always. We gotta heal the team when they need it. And ninjutsu area, we got the True Seeker orb cycle. It's when an orb wraps around us, and obviously we are protected from other jutsus. And for ninjutsu 2, we got the summoning slug. Substitution jutsu, you already know we got the time space hop, the most OP substitution there is. And for our secret technique, we are using 6 path, massive Rasen, shuriken. This is the most OP secret technique there is. So that's pretty much it. So without further ado, instead of wasting time, let's get straight to it. All right, combat battle. Let's run it. Let's see how we do.
It's been a while, but it's time to get crazy.
Shit, we got they got Madara and Naruto. Oh, fuck, bro. But we got Hokage as well. We running it. Let's see how we do with this build. Yo, I can't wait for season 6 though. I feel like this season, the only thing was good was Madara, Baryon mode, and Ishiki. Because of course they're iconic characters, to be honest, and I can understand why they would put them as legacy. But I didn't really like the fact that it was like that for Temari and stuff like that. Bro, they really thought they were gonna handle me, bro. Oh, shit. No, they're handling me alright. Yo, that hit, bro. That was actually kind of funny. There we go. Get closer. Come here. Did I not hit you, bro? I swear I hit you. Nah, but like I was saying, bro, I feel like this season was honestly a letdown. Don't get me wrong, the new maps were there and all that other stuff. Like, I'm actually happy about that we got the new maps and stuff. But I feel like there's more improvement that they could have done in this game if they actually wanted to take it a little bit more serious. Because, of course, we know in the next season we're going to get new characters. Of course, they showed us when Ishiki came out. They showed us that last minute scene where it was like, what's it called? Like, what the fuck was it called? Oh yeah, like they showed the Divine Tree, right? And of course we all know who it's gonna be, Kaguya. But I don't know if she's gonna be maybe like the first character, maybe she'll be the last or something like that. But who knows, man, who knows? And yeah, honestly, I just can't wait, bro. I feel like Obito is definitely gonna come. He has to. We need another version of Obito, which is obviously Jubito, because we all know that shit's OP. So of course we're gonna need that. I hope he's more like defense, because I feel like he was on defense a lot often when it came to him being the Ten Tails. So I kind of hope he's on defense. But who else is another character that I hope? To be honest, I feel like they're always gonna have that one little side character. I mean, they did it twice with Temari and Konohamaru, which was honestly like their jutsus were fine, but it just didn't make sense for them to be in the game in this season. But oh shit! Someone waited for me. Oh my god, I'm getting jumped. Alright. Let's relax. I'm doing it. Y'all want to be in front of me? I'll do it right in front of you. Exactly. GG's. What a game, bro. Now that's what I'm talking about. Alright, combat battle. Let's run and see how we do. But anyways, on my last game, what I was trying to say is that beforehand, I hope Jubito comes, bro. Like, I really hope for season 6 he arrives, bro. Like, I want to see Jubito. We need another Obito character. And also, bro, I wonder who's going to be the most powerful. I mean, not most powerful. I mean, we already know who the most powerful is, which is obviously Beryamo, Naruto, and Ishiki. I feel like those two came way too early, mainly for a legacy pack. It's kind of understandable for Naruto, but Ishiki, man, I mean, we don't really know him like that, dude. Oh, shit. Oh, they got me there. Defeat the healer, you already know. Dude, what about our teammate? We just left him alone. We're on our way, boy. Stay strong. Yeah, we're here, bro. We're here. Did I not hit? Bro, I'm so confused on what's going on, bro. Well, he's not doing anything. But in all honesty, bro, Season 6 has so much potential if they actually put in the work. Because to be honest, bro, I'm glad that we got new maps, of course. Honestly, like, that's really it. Oh, the chakra jump thingy, it's cool too. But I'm pretty sure that came out, like, last season before the Legacy one. But, like, bro. I mean, like, I wonder what's going to happen, because to be honest, I want them to give us the chance to choose our own game modes, of course, because obviously there's a lot of game modes that people don't want to do, like me specifically, bro. Like, I don't even want to do flag battle, but I'm actually up to the point where I have to do flag battle, even though I don't like it. And if I leave, then I don't get the chance to, you know, like, I lose my level, I guess, my division. My rank or whatever that's just called, and it kind of sucks, you know, because honestly it's like some game modes that you don't want to do and then they end up making you do it. It's like, damn, that really sucks, to be honest. Boom. 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 Nice, team. Let me do this real quick. I like how we're all just doing it. To be honest, like I said, I hope we get new game modes. At least a new game mode. A lot of people say they want PvP, like 1v1s. But to be honest, in all honesty, bro, I do not want that. Because if we're being honest, that shit's not going to be safe. Because there's a lot of mod players. There's a lot of hackers. And it's not going to be fair once you got the healing ability too. Because there's a lot of healers. And obviously, imagine them being healed all the goddamn time. And you're trying to beat them up. And you can't even beat them up. So it just ends up being ass, you know? Let me enter just to destroy them all in here. Which I know they don't expect that. Oh, boom. Just like that. All three. I'm that OP, bro. I'm that OP. You just got to love the Rasen Shuriken thing, bro. Cause that shit really just saved us, bro. Oh, we won anyway. All right, flag battle. I'm mainly gonna stay on defense. I think I can't really do offense, bro, cause it's not safe for me. Nah, but anyways, like I said, I hope for season 6 we get new game modes. The maps, I guess they're fine. I mean, they're all pretty cool. Of course we gotta get good new characters, but to be honest, they're not going to be as powerful as Ishiki and Naruto Beryamo mode, which is obvious. But I mean, I don't know, bro. I know Kaguya's coming through and all that other stuff. How's that even possible? Anyway. But yeah, I just hope something goes on, bro, because I don't want it to be a waste for season 6, because I feel like season 5 for Naruto and all that other stuff, I feel like they all just came way too early. I gotta go for that freaking scroll before that other one tries. Push. Grab on. There we got it. I'll do this. And then we just go fight offense over here. He's right there. He's literally one hit, bro. Nice. Oh, they're all here. I mean, who's worse, though? I'm going to go him because he looks like he can fight them. All right. God damn. Holy cow. Nice. We got this. Nice. Now go get the flag. Oh, we can't. Oh, no. Kurama Lankma. Oh, yeah. They should add Edo Minato, too, bro. You know it would be sick for Season 6 if they had all the Edo Hokages, bro. Imagine that. Hashirama. Like, we get Kaguya, Jubito, but they can't really add all of them unless Season 6 they decide to add more characters, just because back then they didn't add that many characters when it came to Season 1 and Season 2. And then, no apologies, they did, but then Season 3 I think and Season 4 is where they came with less characters, right? I'm pretty sure that's how it went. And damn, so I just realized that now. But what happens if Season 6 they decide to add more? That would be cool, to be honest, because I feel like we should get one with the Hokages, since I know for a fact for the next season it's gonna be more characters from the war arc, which, oh, that's not good. I'm alone. Oh no, I'm backing up. I don't think that's not safe for me. Alright, that's one. Thank you. Damn, bro. You're actually saving my ass right now. Alright, go, bro. Oh, shit. I didn't even see that one. Yeah, bro. I'm not letting you get near. Oh, okay. Oh. At least he came to help. Yo, he got a tuxedo on, too? Yo, let me know. Yo, he got the he got the same suit as me, bro. Hey, we're twinning. Oh, they got our. Oh wait, you got the flag. All right. I got you. Bro, how did you just do that, bro? Where he at? Bro, this is gonna take a while, bro. Alright, well played. But that's not gonna save you. Oh my god, I feel like they're all just coming here now. Let's go, everyone. Say goodbye. Yo, I like how it just got silent all of a sudden. Bro, that's not gonna save you, bro. You really fucked it up this time. Alright, go, bro. We're with you. What are you fighting, bro? Yeah, bro. I was not gonna let you go through, bro. I don't think you understand. The fact that I'm not letting you live, bro. I'm not letting you breathe. I'm not letting you do any of that, bro. We don't do that here. Alright, well. Bro, I don't think you understand who you're messing with. Alright, Alright, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Okay, that's nothing. Oh, my boy. Let me go put this thing over there. Nah, she can handle a ground. Wherever she went. Nice, teammate. Nice. Now I gotta save the other one. Yeah, I'm gonna just use it just cuz. Nice. Good job, team. Good job. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Please give it a like and subscribe if you want to see more content like this. And if you enjoyed that build, go try it out and see how you do with that build. And to be honest, bro, like I was saying, I hope Season 6 brings something new to us. Something that's not original. Obviously, we want to see new, brand new characters. Maybe even Obito. We're definitely going to get Kaguya. I hope we get Ito, Minato, or at least any other Hokage that's Ito. And yeah, I just hope we get like new things, bro. New things, new game modes. Like I said, I hope we don't get a 1v1, because to be honest, that 1v1 is not going to be fair, because we already know how people are. I hope they fix the mod situation. Like, I'm telling y'all, bro, like, if they take Season 6 serious, bro, it's definitely going to be a way gigantic improvement. And I know this game will get a lot of people, a lot of fans to play it even more, because it has a lot of potential and I don't want it to go to waste, you know. So yeah, let's just hope Season 6 will be one of the best seasons out there for this game. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Later.